Good afternoon, and thanks for joining us for Living Local, your lifestyle show for all things Charleston and beyond. I'm Ashley Meservey. Today, we are joined by Mark Rickard. He is the owner of Charleston Duck, and I'm super excited to see you. I saw you several months ago. It feels like forever, but how you doing?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. I have my little virtual set here from home, so it's been a little bit of a change, but hey, you got to adapt these days, right?
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely.
All right, so let's talk about Charleston Duck. It's a very unique business. For the folks at home who haven't heard about it, what do you do?
So we do, like, well, it's obviously the Charleston Duck. The initial duck, his name is Chuck, like Chuck Town, and he's carrying the South Carolina state flag. The idea is that there is going to be a gift from Charleston for local people, as well for people visiting, and where you can identify yourself with the area, and which is fun, which you can take home. It's a porcelain duck, and you take it home, put it on your bookshelf or in your kitchen, and you have something where you have good memories and you can reconnect with the place you have been before, have been visiting, something like that.
So obviously you're not from Charleston.
Yeah, you can tell by the accent, right?
I love it. I love the accent. Where are you from?
I'm originally from Germany, born and raised, and I came into the area here in Charleston in 2007, actually in July. So when I first came, I had no idea what I was getting myself into. Mm-hmm. It was actually triple digit, and back then I didn't like the heat. Showed up here in the heat, and I loved it. I home for the first time in my life, and I had the urge to come back and make a living here. So, and yeah,
now
I still
am. You're here to stay, right? We hope.
Yeah, so I love it.
Okay, so let's talk about why you chose the duck, though. I mean, so I think that the reason why I asked about where you were from, you know, coming in, why the duck?
Okay, so several reasons. I'm traveling a lot back and forth to Europe again, and where I'm from in Europe, most of the cities, they have city animals. So first thing, I figured that Charleston don't has a city animal. And then I always was running into trouble myself. Hey, what am I gonna bring people home from Charleston? What is typical for Charleston? So I was looking at sweetgrass baskets. I mean, they're just want a regular present. Mm-hmm. T-shirts, okay. What are the T-shirts showing? The bridge, other cities have a bridge too. It was nothing real typical or fun. I always have been connected to like rubber duckies and ducks in general. I like them, right? I mean, who doesn't? Donald Duck, right?
Uh-huh.
So, yeah. And then I'm also here in the Rotary Club and we have this annual duck race. So, and one day I was sitting at the airport, well, and just the idea came to me, hey, why not do like a rubber ducky style thing in a porcelain animal style, where you can develop, yeah, something nice, which you can bring, where you can send a message. So it can say, like the original one now says, Charleston, South Carolina has the state flag. And then we came up to Chuck has a friend.
Chuck, I love it. And you have a girl one too, right?
Yes, and we named his girlfriend like Chelsea. So it's Chuck and Chelsea.
Aww.
And yeah, and we called her the love duck because it's the love of his life. And she's having some hearts on her. So, and it's saying Charleston, South Carolina too. So you can either buy them individually or as a set, and you can send them to family and friends. And even now with the situation that you are not going anywhere, we are all at home like we are right now, right? Totally different setup, but yeah, you can still go online, order them, send them to friends, send a nice mm-hmm. message, and hopefully put a smile on their face.
It's a little affordable Cersei, as we call it in the South here, right?
Yep.
All right, so before we head out, we need to go for more information, charlestonducks.com, correct?
Yep.
All right, well, go ahead.
CharlestonDuck.com or CharlestonDucks.com, it's both going to work. It's going to all take you to the website.
Okay, and you can order online there.
Yeah.
All righty. Well, thank you so much, Mark, for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.
All right. More Living Local is coming your way, so stay tuned. We'll be right back.